We're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn, this room!
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit, shit!
No, no, no!
In Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Dad could have seen this. They're already here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. They're blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works. We made it, Dad. got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Inside. Got to raise the water.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's
I could get out onto that bar.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!